Evoland 2, A Slight Case of Spacetime Continuum Disorder, Episode 47, Sadista. Previously, on Evoland 2, A Slight Case of Spacetime Continuum Disorder, one of our heroes has had his pyromania triggered.
Right, now let's get it to the present era, guest Nawi, and watch the Sadista burn. Yeah. Oh yeah, move that Trunkadar while I'm at it. Right, the way to... Yeah! That should make navigation a little easier.
That's wait till the
are turned to ashes. That one is accessible in the past era. I noticed another tree. On this side of the stream, no.
Hey!
Well, that's what can be. It would help if I had a way for me. Yes! Good one. Now we let us find more some roost, and that Sadista will have to go if I want that chest. It's a Trunkadile within its field of vision. Then I can get Naui in. Ah, good. Then I can get Naui to irritate it enough to spit out fire. This could be a problem. As I need to get the Trunkadile there. First part of that is a focus attack involving Fina.
We did it, girl! We're almost out of the secret grove! All we need to do now is return to our own town!
We're not done yet, Fina. There's still some statistics to... exercise. The Yoda tree is still threatened by them. Major irritation they are. ashes, we must. I can't believe I just said that. Yeah. Sadista. Guess in from here. Yeah. Well, that's the start. Now all I need to do is to get over there and do this properly. Let's see if I can do this quickly. involves me getting killed. Yeah! Era, I'm gonna have to remove the Trunkadile. A card. Well, let's hope it's somewhat useful. So, one more chest, and I'm guessing that... Well, this will probably involve getting rid of the remaining Sadistas, so best get on with it. Yeah! Sadista, roast in the fires of the Trunkadal's breath. Who's next? Thank you. guessing there's only one Sadista left. I'm surprised there isn't some kind of gauge to tell me that. Because then I'll be able to tell the unit tree that as well. Tell the Yoda tree. Is it actually called the Yoda tree? Well, probably call it that anyway. Because it speaks like Yoda. So it's a cross between Yoda and the Great Deku Tree. Yeah, the tree with a face.
Find everything they can in the Sil Forest? Will they finally get on with their quest? Find out next time on Evoland 2, a slight case of space-time continuum disorder.